Hi class 6, welcome to DPSJ. Today is 23rd April. I am going to teach you the second chapter. The topic which I am going to teach you is countable noun and uncountable nouns. Okay, so you know that countable noun means the nouns which can be counted. Okay, so the definition of countable noun is also given in your book. So please look at your book. Page number 14. Nouns which can be counted are called countable nouns. Okay. Nouns which can be counted are called countable nouns. And nouns which cannot be counted are called uncountable nouns. Now examples is also given here. Like books, boys, sacks, parks. We can count number of books. Okay, we can count number of boys, number of sacks, number of parks. We can count these things. That's why we can call them as countable nouns. But nouns which we cannot count, like the quantity of such things like sugar, salt, we cannot count it in numbers. Okay, so these are called uncountable nouns. Now, it is qualified. Now, countable nouns, these are qualified by many and a few. And uncountable nouns, it is qualified by much and a little. Okay. Please look at your book. Some more examples is given, like bottles, houses, museums, piles. These are examples of countable nouns. And some more examples of uncountable nouns is liquid, gold, iron. Now, countable nouns, the features what is given in your book, a, an, and one are used with singular nouns. When it is singular nouns, we use generally the article a, an, and one. Like a pen, an apple, a peacock, an axe, a clock, an eagle. This is qualified by many, a few, and numbers. Example like two pencils, a few students, many pens. Uncountable nouns. Here, a, an, or one are not used. So, in uncountable nouns, a, an, or one, these are not used. Qualified by much and a little. Like much water, a little sugar. Means we cannot count water and we cannot count sugar. Here is one exercise, number F, which you have to solve. Okay. Use a few, many, a little, or much in suitable places. Means you have to use uncountable nouns also and countable nouns. That means you have to mention whether it is a few or many or a little or much. Like number one, dash people attended the function. The answer will be a few people, many people, a little, or much people. What will be the correct answer? You have to fill up this blanks. Okay. So, you will solve this one in your book itself. And in our next class, we shall continue with the next chapter. Okay. And if you have any doubts, you can write it in the comment box. Thank you.